We're live this evening from the Sydney Cricket Ground. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me is James Taylor. James, what are the conditions looking like?
Absolutely fantastic conditions here, mate. You couldn't ask for any better weather to play cricket.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. The two captains are in the middle, and we're ready for the toss. Well, I'm not surprised there. I think anyone would have batted first in these conditions. Rabada into the attack now. The wait is over. Here's the first ball. Good effort, 4 runs.
Great shot. Tremendous stroke. Four runs there. Good shot.
Lots and lots of runs in that over. Australia, none for 26.
bowler watches that one go straight back over their head for six. Brilliant shot. Perfect example of how to play that shot.
And the batsman moves on to 11. Morris won't like that at all.
Hit high.
It's another six. On fire.
Driven through the covers for four. Great shot.
Big scoring over that one. Australia, none for 53. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. Great shot. Four more. Just giving their wicket away there.
Thank you.
That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format.
And that's a single.
Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary. And that's four. Australia lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 1 for 66. Smashes that one for six. Drive, but can't connect. The batsman not judging that one. Finch would really have wanted more out of that innings after such a good start.
Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great battle.
Warner is now on one.
High in the air.
One bounce and four. Takes the fielders totally out of contention. Six.
Maximum. What a shot and what a follow-up.
End of the over, and both sides got something from it. A wicket and plenty of runs. Australia, 2 for 89.
That was there to be hit, and it was absolutely pummeled.
Well wide there, poor bowling. Umpire calls that one as a bouncer. Going to need to be careful now. The next one would be a no ball. The fielders are after this.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six! Great shot.
What a shot. Two sixes in a row. I think everyone was expecting another six, but four was almost as good. That's a beautiful straight drive. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a very long day. Players and umpires back in the middle. South Africa facing a mammoth task to chase this one down. tiniest edge.
Well, found the edge last ball and landed safe. What will they manage here?
Yes.
Well, that's a very helpful catch indeed. Key to this batting lineup, but out first ball, that's a massive wicket.
Edges it.
Off the mark, and that will settle the nerves. Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. Hit high. Got into position well there. Great shot.
Good work there.
Well wide.
A bit of work for the fielders to do here.
One bounce, four runs.
Hazelwood, a bit expensive there. South Africa, 1 for 14. Really good work there. De Kock is now on 2. That's a solid shot. delightfully driven to the onside.
That's certainly one for the highlights reel. Disappointing score, and they know it.
First ball and first four. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. South Africa, 2 for 27. The right-arm pacer is the new bowler. And the batsman moves on to three. That's edged.
The bowler's going to be very annoyed there. Did all the hard work, but the keeper lets them down. The last delivery looks so close to being a wicket. How will the bowler follow up now?
Four runs there. Super shot. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder. And a couple more runs there.
Tremendous strike.
Two too expensive in that over. South Africa, 2/40.
Driven into the covers. Great shot. Misread that one, couldn't get away the drive. Oh, nice shot.
That's a good boundary. Good effort, 4 runs. There's air on this. 6, that's a huge shot. A costly over comes to an end. Right-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
Wait! Yep.
Through the gap and 4 runs.
glorious cover drive there. Has four written all over it.
Got hold of that. Cracking four. That's run away to the boundary.
Run rate in this chase wasn't good enough. They fall short of the target by 44. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.